Hello and welcome. Today we're going to talk about the cookie cutter tool. There is a fabulous new tool in Elements called the cookie cutter tool. It has many uses, but it comes in particularly handy if you are a scrapbooker. Take the time to check out this new tool. There are so many things that you can do with it. Step by step. Firstly, create a new project, any color and background. Create a new layer with a different color or even use a different pattern. Select the cookie cutter tool and highlight the shape you want to remove from the top layer. Draw around the shape and check the checkmark icon on the top of the menu to finalize your selection. If you don't like the way it looks, then simply use the cancel transform icon at the top of the menu, or even simpler, just press escape. Now you should have a shape cut out on another layer. You can keep repeating this as many times as you want, or you can clone it. But remember to select the cutout layer at the beginning. Cut out shapes. You can even use the cookie cutter tool to cut out a shape from a photograph, just like the example shown here. LearnElementsNow.com, your guide to mastering Photoshop elements in under 2 hours. This amazing step-by-step video training system shows how anyone can go from just a complete newbie to a proficient and confident Photoshop Elements user in under 2 hours. You will discover how to edit your digital photos in a simplistic and fun package. To learn how to master Photoshop Elements in 2 hours or less, please head on over to learnelementsnow.com.